Well, this is a very exciting program, and it's designed to do several things. It's designed to give a very intensive experience to students who are still undergraduates, and we want to give them a meaningful, well-rounded taste of what it's like to be a law student.
Students on the fence about applying to law school, this is the place to come to see if you're sure you want to go to law school.
At the end of the 4 weeks, we want them to know what law school is like, what they can expect from the legal profession, and how they should navigate their paths to get to law school. And if we've done those three things for the participants in the undergraduate program, we think we've done an excellent job.
My goals coming into the program were to try and get a better understanding of the law. As a pre-law major currently, I expected originally that this program would give me some of the tools that I would need to not only be successful in that major, but also be successful in law school. Once I came into the program, I realized I would be getting so much more than that.
The students basically work closely with another 59 or 60 like students in the summer, and the students get to live in the dorm and study with and socialize with a cohort of other people who are at least exploring law school.
I don't know of any other program that offers the chance to meet with 60 other students from all across the country who have high academic standards, who are involved, who really want to become their best, and to be able to be in an environment with them and see and learn from them and see how what they're doing and what they've learned and what they got from class and, you know, what schools they're applying to and how they're studying for the LSAT. All these things that come together that you just wouldn't know otherwise. And so for me, that has been the best benefit of all.
I realized that I was going to be gaining team building skills that are necessary in litigation. I realized that I was going to be making connections that would help me not only through the rest of my undergraduate career, but through law school and through my professional career as well.
It's shown me the different areas of law I can go into. I thought I knew that I wanted to go into entertainment law, but now I'm really interested in tax law, which was something I didn't even really focus on much prior to the program.
Law school is so broad in its application that these students get an opportunity to access the full gamut of what law school curriculum can mean, and that will help them as they go through the future, whether they become lawyers, whether they become business people, whether they become teachers. Access to knowing what law school is about is awfully important to the kinds of decisions they need to make for their future careers.
Well, I think first of all that lawyers and alumni should participate just because intrinsically it's a very fulfilling experience. I mean, for the same reason that I get involved, it's just plain fun.
We have such a good alumni network here at FSU. That's one thing I've noticed the entire time I've been here. The alumni come back, they're willing to work with you, and they love their school because their school's obviously done so much for them.
I knew from the day I left the program that I wanted to come to Florida State Law, and I knew that I wanted to participate in the program immediately.
The other thing we do is expose students to a lot of role models in the profession.
At the Capitol, they took us around, gave us a tour. We met some pretty key influential people in terms of people in the state cabinet and people in the state legislature. And we were really fortunate enough to have the Judiciary Committee write up a mock kind of legislative session for us within the Senate, and the process of introducing a bill, debating, questioning, amending, and passing the bill, how all of that kind of works. And it was really interactive for all of us. We were senators, and we got to ask the questions, you know, and all that kind of stuff. So that was a really unique insight, I think, into how the Florida Senate works.
The best part of the program is truly the opportunity for these students to really understand what law school means and what it would take for them to succeed in law school, and then the world's open to them.
There is one thing clear about this program. It changes people's lives. It changes the lives of the students who attend it. They come out with a very significant life experience that helps them decide what they want to do going forward.